Hello everyone, I'm ex-culture Japan owner Takashikina. Today's video is talk about very popular animation Feast of the North Star character Shachi. Shachi is pilot Akashachi's son, and he used Hokuto Ryuken. When he was 15 years old, he was put in Shura country by no-name Shura fighter. He met Leia and they fell in love. When Leia was attacked by Shura fighters, Shachi met Juke and started learning Hokuto Ryuken from Juke. Shachi's strength is weaker than Kenshiro and Kaio. Maybe he is weaker than Rei and Sauza Nanto Seiken. However, Shachi rescued Kenshiro from Kaio and he hit Kaio a little damage before he died. I don't think who Shachi is weak, because he learned Hokuto Ryuken after he grew adult. Rao, Kenshiro and Sauza had started learning Hokuto Shinken and Nanto Seiken since childhood. Maybe Shachi had been learning Hokuto Ryuken for a few years, and his strengths like that. Shachi is a fighter who have number one talent in Feast of the North Star. He lost love once, but he met Kenshiro and regained love again. And he lost love reason is protect his lover Leia. If Shachi will do training a few years, he will become the strongest fighter who have love deeply. In Japan, Shachi isn't very popular, but Shachi is my favorite character. I hope so much that main character Shachi story is created in the future.